this is the end of the old viaduct tunnel and the old viaduct. This was where the viaduct was. And you can see the new bridge that they put up, the new freeway, Highway 99. It is the new way to get out of town. It's the last parts of the viaduct that they are going to be removing in the next 2 or 3 months.